Galmarth thinks we should double our men in the Reach. We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good, very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position, one I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now, for the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy. I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Falkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital. Talos guide you.
A reasonable strategy.
And you, Yorli?
Well, sir, the hold of Falkreath is fairly vulnerable.
Wait!
Alright, if you've got time to complain.
The Empire would have us become slaves to the Thalmor. We are not slaves. We are men. Free men who will slay anyone who begs to differ. It was anger that brought each of us here, but it is love. You're going to Fort Nugrad. They have some of our boys locked up there. But with a little luck, we can turn that to our advantage. I've sent some men to scout out the area. Meet them. See if you can't find a way to slip in, free our men, and take over the fort. They'll never suspect. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done? I knew I could count on you.
Wait to kill another Imperial.
Fight or die.
Well, hell well, look who it is. How have you been? Good to hear. I need this to go well. This is my first real command since they promoted me after Whiterun. You know, some nights when I close my eyes, I see the battle stretched out before me, like I'm still there. Do the men you've killed haunt you? Mine do.
I suppose you're right. They say it gets easier. I'm not sure if that's a good thing. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do. We found a cave under the lake. With luck, it'll lead into the prison. I need you to sneak in there and free our men, killing anyone inside as you go. Once you've rescued the prisoners, head out to the courtyard. We'll stand guard.
Should be fun.
You should wait until nightfall before trying to sneak in. Talos Preserve.
Goddamn waiting.
I yield! Hurry!
Thanks. I thought I was going to rot in here. Hurry. So, what's the plan? Good. I've got a few scores to settle. Hey.
Hurry!
What's the plan? Great. Let's go. All right. Last but not least, let's go!
Leader!
Victory is yours! I submit! Is yours. I submit.
Well.
Great work. Get back and report our success.
Wait, I know you.
I'm proud we liberated Falkreath from the Empire. In many ways, it's the heart and soul of Skyrim, not to mention its rather strategic position. Some brothers have taken to calling you Bonebreaker, evidence of your ferocity and determination, a fitting name. So we shall all call you thus. The war demands so much from us, and we give all. Please take this on behalf of all, and I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. So I'd like to offer you a home in Wenhelm. Speak with my steward, who'll make the arrangements. Get over to our camp in the Reach. They need every able body they can muster. Be careful out there.
I was this close to catching that killer. I swear it.
Quiet day.
Thank you.